They're chain 14, I really don't know. Down to it because I've been wanting to play Amnesia forever, but like it has been working right. So, if it happens, I can do it for his. This machine in here will start working. Okay, I'll start those up. Boom. Boom. And I didn't watch anything after that, so I don't know what it's supposed to do. Oh, man. I literally have no idea what to do now. I think I should watch more of his videos.
Daniel, you have gone too far. I have to stop you. I can't let you proceed any further. I'm sorry, my friend.
What do you want to do to me? I got a shovel! Give me a shovel! I got a shovel!
How are things coming? You got the doors open? Good going. I knew you could do it.
He's gonna kill me! What doors did I get open? Oh god, but I only have 67. How many lindums do I have? I have 6. I should be surviving pretty good this game. Support the Order of the Black Eagles, view their politics. And each other while I sat quietly in place, willfully forgotten. Once in a while, someone will notice me. Lose themselves in a silent cap. Wait, what the hell are you? Before regaining their senses. They all know I'm the one and the same Alexander who helped the... Get out! Get out! Get out! Here, if you want to read that, that's the closet. There, if you want to read that. Poisonous fun guy should work as a paralyzer. Okay, that was for Agrippa. So I'm guessing Alexander used that poisonous stuff to. Damn, it's one hard thing. Alexander used that one poisonous fun guy
fire. Let's see what's gonna kill me. I know something's gonna kill me.
Whatever it takes.
It's too bright.
The blood wards are failing. The shadow beckons, and its cry disarms my actions. Hurry. No time to spare. You have to kill another. Alexander produces a knife. He wants me to cut the flesh. Do it. Save yourself. He is a murderer, Daniel. He is evil. A cold-blooded killer. Hurry. Alexander, you must let me be. I have to concentrate. Take the man, cut the lines, cut the flesh, watch the blood spill, let it come.
All right, then. I'm sorry, buddy.
Please, I didn't do anything.
Pick the man, cut the lines. Pick the man, cut the lines. Leave the man crying. Now you see. I did well. One life for another. You hear me, guardian of the orb? I did all this for you. Now, once more, withdraw your shadow from my domain.
No! 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 Oh!
Alexander, there isn't much time. I can feel it. We must act swiftly. I will do whatever it takes.
Oh my God. Get over there! Get over there, gentlemen! How do I turn you off? I don't know how to turn you, but I'm gonna do something with you. Come at me, butthole. I can't believe he's actually moving. He almost touched me.
This pain and death. if you had accepted your fate and submitted to the orb when you first discovered it, none of this would have happened. It is curiosity in league with your selfishness that is killing us both.
Where is it? Where is it? What the fuck are you? Hey, you can't touch me from up here. I can't get down. You can't touch me! I can't get down! This is going for a
the end.
It has just begun. I can see this happening. I'm not ready to play Machine for Pigs yet. I still gotta go through torturous chambers and stuff like that inside this game first. Oh, sweet! Shockwave Gaming is now playing Loadout.
Thank you.
been scared while playing on a laptop. I think it's my first time. This is a pretty decent sized laptop too. Almost the size. Still have the same things I had before I died. So I'm guessing. What are you used for? Beats of a mixture made with three ingredients. Oh, okay.
They can be bound around the circumference or simply stretched across, tying limbs to the spokes and rim. All tools are by this point useful, and you may administer the torture in any way you like. But the forte of the wheel is the gaps. When you have decided that the victim shall die, you can smash their limbs with a hammer, making them fold in between the frame.
But they'll die. Too quickly, I mean.
No, don't worry. The human body is much more resilient. They can survive for days until they finally succumb.
That's freaking harsh, man. No. already used that bag of tar. How many pieces was it? Last piece? Because if it is, that tar is gonna keep these orbs together. Sweet. What a smart whippersnapper.
Her knees with her hands tied behind
shoulders gave way to the weight of her own body and cracked loudly. The woman cried hysterically as the man contemplated the next step. Well, at least he left me a tinderbox, that's the good part.
Alexander!
Pause it right here if you want to read this. Pause it right there if you want to read that. I already have a feeling I know what's happening, which is why I don't really think I need to read it. Get me out of here. Ew, you have to work. Damn it, this genie's gonna help me. It's coming with me. Check how long we've been recording, and yeah, we've been recording a pretty good while. I'm probably not even going to be able to add my intro and outro if you guys want to see this. So, thank you guys for watching. This has been Aaron66. Rate, comment, subscribe, and share on Facebook. Tell your friends about it, and maybe check out Shockwave Gaming. I'll have him in the bottom. From what he says, he's going to be doing a lot of games like this, so I want you guys to visit him to see if you like him. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.